In the test room, we have ultraviolet visible near-infrared spectroscopy analysis system. It accurately tests the parameters of the lamp. Colleagues learn how to measure together.